A wire of length 18 meters had been tied with an electric pole at an angle of elevation 30 degrees. See, a wire of length 18 meters had been tied to an electric pole. Length is how much? 18 meters, which makes an angle 30 degrees with the ground. So here AC is the wire, which is length is 18 meters, and BC is an electric pole. Because it was covering a long distance, as the angle is 30 degrees, it was covering a long distance. So the wire has been cut and tied at an angle of 60 degrees. When the angle is 60, means they have tied somewhere near to the pole, 60 degrees with the ground. How much length of the wire was cut? Now see, this is 18 meters, so we need to find CD. We need to find CD. Okay, so if you'll find CD, then before length was 18. Now suppose if the length of the wire X is suppose 8 meters, example I'm telling 8 meters, then how much wire has been cut means 10, because it was 18, now it is 8. So 18 minus 8 is 10. So first we'll find X, then we'll subtract, then we'll get how much length of the wire was cut. Now to find this X, see, first take the big triangle. I'll draw one more X. Take A, B, C. Take the big triangle. Here angle is 30. So first find this BC, which is H, height of the pole. I'll consider as H. This is 18. Now see theta opposite hypotenuse. Theta opposite hypotenuse, so sine theta. In triangle ABC, triangle ABC, tan theta, so sorry, sine theta. Sine theta is opposite by hypotenuse. So if you take theta as 30 degrees, opposite will be BC, hypotenuse is AC. So sine 30, opposite is H, and hypotenuse is 18. Sine 30 is 1 by 2. 1 by 2 is H by 18. If you cross multiply, 18 by 2 equals H. So H equals 2 times 1, 2 times 9, 9 meters. So height you got 9 meters. Now with the help of this theta height, find X. Now see, if you want, you can draw one more triangle. This is D, B, C. This is 60. Now you got the value of H, which is 9. Calculate X. Now take the triangle D, B, C. Again sine theta. Sine theta is opposite by hypotenuse. Opposite is BC. Hypotenuse for this triangle is DC for this triangle. No need to draw separate diagrams. If you see here, to avoid confusion, to understand, you can draw. Otherwise, directly you can do it. Sine 60 equals opposite is 9. Hypotenuse is X. Sine 60 is root 3 by 2 is 9 by X. If you cross multiply, root 3 X equals 18. X equals 18 by root 3. So rationalize this, root 3 by root 3. So X equals 18 root 3 by 3, which is nothing but 6 root 3. So the value of X is 6 root 3. So before it was 18, now it is 6 root 3. So how much wire has been cut? So length of the wire was cut was, length of the wire which has been cut, length of the wire which has been cut means original length was 18. Now length is 6 root 3. So 18 minus 6 root 3, this is the answer. If they'll give the root 3 value, substitute. Otherwise, this is the answer. Just you can take 6 common. 6 if you'll take common, 3 minus root 3. So 6 into 3 minus root 3 meters, this is the length which has been cut.